Hi, how are you? It's just on my watch. Fun fact.
Yeah, I just want to see your job due to the left on the
Welcome aboard this Air New Zealand service shortly bound for Wellington. Our flight time is approximately 30 minutes. At this time, I'll ask you to please ensure that your hand luggage is safely stowed forward underneath the seat in front of you, well geared off your feet or in an overhead locker. Lightweight handheld electronic devices may be used at any time. Please ensure these devices are now switched to flight mode as Wi-Fi is not available on this aircraft. You're allowed to use Bluetooth, so after selecting flight mode, you can turn Bluetooth on. These devices have to be secured in your hand, clothing, or in a seat pocket. Store larger devices such as laptops in an overhead locker or in a bag underneath the seat in front of you for departure. Smoking or use of e-cigarette is not permitted on any incident service. And it's my pleasure to introduce again our flight crew heard from our Captain Andrew Milliken and First Officer Milan Payne, and my name again is Yone. Preparation for departure, please ensure that your seatbelt securely fastened, armrests are lowered, your tray tables folded away, window shades widely open. I'll speak with you in a few moments with our safety briefing. Thank you. Explain the safety procedures on this new 300 aircraft. Your attention is required even if you fly first often. And if you're using headphones, you must remove them for this safety briefing. The copy of this safety onboard card is located in a seat pocket in front of you, which illustrates emergency brace positions where emergency exits are located and how to open them. There are two here in row 1 and two window exits in row 10. In an emergency evacuation, the floor lighting will guide you to these exits. This safety onboard card also contains information on the location and how to use your life jackets. Infants' life jackets will be provided by the crew. Civil aviation rules require you to comply with all crew's instructions and signs while aboard this aircraft. And one final reminder, please ensure all the transmitting devices are now switched to flight mode. I appreciate your attention. Thank you. button in a bed or body. At the moment, the captain's left the seatbelt sign on. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and refrain from mixing the overhead locus on your seatbelt toilet at this time. And if you try to pass all plan, you might notice some changes in our in-user service. We introduce these temporary changes to support mask wearing and your space safety in mind. We ask that food and beverages are not consumed on board. Water is available on request. Please do not hesitate to ask if you require a cup of mineral water. I'd like you to notice it back and relax and hold. Welcome to Wellington. The ticket fares are available for collection inside the terminal in approximately 10 to 15 minutes. And if you're continuing on in incident service and holding onward 40 bars, your luggage will be transferred to your next flight. If you're traveling to a regional destination this afternoon, it's important to make your way to the terminal to scan your boarding pass at the original departure lounge. When you leave the aircraft, please ensure that you have all your personal belongings on you. Be careful opening all your lockers, as some items may have shifted during the flight. For your personal safety, must remain seated until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. It is now safe for the transmitting function of your electronic devices to be switched on. Devices should not be used while crossing the tarmac. Please follow the clearly marked path into the terminal. On behalf of any incident and your flight crew, it has been a pleasure bringing you to Wellington this afternoon, and we're looking forward to accompanying you in the future. And if it's home for you, welcome home. Otherwise, have a pleasant evening here in the capital and wherever your travels may take you. Matawa.
Are these purple?
Frozen berries, I think.
Yeah. Thank you.
It's black. It came out when the All Blacks played the World Cup last couple of years.
Yeah, I remember those, yeah.